But first, traffic will flow on new lanes today on Clements Ferry Road in Berkeley County. Crews will remove barriers. This is a live look right now at Clements Ferry, where crews widen the road from 2 to 5 lanes. It's part of a project between 526 and Jack Primus Road. The DOT and Berkeley County are also putting in a multi-use path. We're told the project wraps up 3 months ahead of the completion date, which was originally set for November 30th, and a lot of people are going to